What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Rage Dad.
Hi.
We're back. Yeah. So, you don't remember the controls, do you?
I don't remember the controls.
It's been like a month since we
And I let's see, so, I don't even kind of remember.
Continue.
Yeah. We were at the beginning of that second stage after the fireman.
Yeah. Which is always fun.
Yes. I like the mystery of this game. The mystery of trying to find out what's going on. Okay.
Just trying to figure out the controls right now so you give them some time. So you want the volume turned up.
Oh, yes. Are these in order?
A bit. Whatever.
Prophet in Columbia, stand up for America! What?
What thanks does a Columbia get?
What thanks? Stand down. We stand behind the Prophet!
Ooh. Beautiful.
Yeah, you want to stand behind him because it's creepy looking from the front. Jeez.
I looked back at opening day.
Okay. Well, that's why I was saying, are these in order? I don't know.
It was up to see. Yeah, it was in order. The dream of the prophet is finally afloat.
Aloft!
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 Aloft afloat, man.
Columbia begins her journey. Ooh. Okay.
They had zeppelins.
They had zeppelins. How do I change weapons?
You don't have another weapon.
But I have that thing, that hand thing.
That's a vigor.
No, the wheel.
The wheel?
Yeah, oh, the wheel punchy thing that cuts people's faces off.
What was the input for that? That doesn't count as a gun. It counts as a melee.
As a club.
Yeah. I think it's E, but we can check out the controls real quick and see.
Okay. I think we better do that.
Like, here, just try pressing E and see. That's it. No, okay, so go to escape. Options. Game. Keyboard and mouse.
Keyboard and mouse. Alright.
Scroll down.
Yeah, straight left, right. Yes. Jump is space, right. Crouch is C. Right, left, shift, walk. Play voxophone. Play voxophone is J. Toggle iron sights. What are iron
sights?
That's
zoom down the sight.
Oh, okay. Right. Vigor menu is Q.
And then you can...
Switch weapon is E.
Keep them going down.
Ah, V is melee.
Okay, there we go.
V is melee. Okay.
Yeah. There we go. Yeah! And Z is go down the iron side. Just click on the mouse wheel.
Yes, okay.
Ah, soda and pop!
Why are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif.
It's these people.
You'll find that handy in a pinch.
That is a shield.
Oh.
So it's like a second health bar that's smaller.
What was that?
Surprising
that it works.
It's a second health bar that recharges over time. And it's just smaller, but you can upgrade both your health, your salt, and your shield if you want.
What does the whiskey do?
It tells you, like, oh, it brings up your health, but increases your salt, or brings up your salt, but decreases your health, or just does nothing.
Father Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father...
What?
Half a Jew?
What?
...would pay for 1,000.
Good Lord, you know, this place is racially insensitive.
Half a Jew. Okay.
Half a Jew.
That's what I thought he said.
And says, 100 will suffice, as I know how it ends.
So... How come everybody else was attacking me?
Today is the day that marks our secession from the Sodom below.
They're looking for you, but they're not gonna attack. Alright, it's not something that you, cool that you can do with the melee bash.
Yes.
Look, you can hook up the sky hook, so turn around and look up. You see that thingy?
Yes.
If I could hook onto them with this sky hook.
Press space.
Whoa! Damn hook must be magnetized.
Oh, okay.
Space.
Oh.
What do you keep on pressing? F?
F, yeah, I don't know.
Oh, if there's an enemy, you can skyline and strike them.
Ooh, okay.
Do it. So it instantly kills them.
Did I have to pick up a sheet?
Hold F.
Do I want the binoculars?
You can't take them. You can't take them. So you press
there's another machine gun.
So you can press E to switch to your machine gun.
Or I can just squeal through.
Oh, yeah, you can squeal. You can aim down the iron sight with this, too.
Comstock!
So when your shield's broken, you can get behind cover to recharge it. Hey, look, a turret.
What?
Up there on the gunship.
Yeah, how do we get to it?
When it's red, that means it's shooting at you.
Okay.
The bag.
See, I've forgotten.
Yeah, clearly.
What does the vigors?
Right click.
And what do I have? Oh, okay.
I'll hold down Q. Press Q or hold down Q to open up your vigors menu. So now you switch to your whole, I can take over machines thing.
So is the turret a machine? Or?
Yeah, it's a machine. Now it's an ally.
Suck at this.
What's up his head?
Ooh, glitch.
Yay.
Yeah? Eat that!
You're wasting more ammo. You get the corpses.
you are.
Well, sometimes, you know what? It's worth it to waste the ammo.
It's him!
Ah! Ah! Lady Liberty.
So it is.
You shot Lady.
Is she a robot?
No, that was a person wearing a Lady Liberty hat.
Where? Do I want to go over there?
Dead.
Yeah.
Skyhook.
Oh yeah, the Skyhook.
Jump to the other platform.
Where is it?
Jump! No, just jump to the platform. You take no fall damage.
Ow!
Look at it.
Oh. Well, see, I didn't know that part. Good God. I need soda. Or salt.
Or a health kit.
Or something.
Look at the mailbox. There's a banana in the mailbox.
There's a banana in the mailbox.
What?
Health.
Who would put a banana in the mailbox?
Well, the monkeys, of course.
The monkeys, yes, they put bananas in their mailbox. Makes.
Can I go in the doors?
Yeah.
Oh!
Violence is not the answer. As much as I support her,
what was that?
People,
why'd my hand just do that?
That's the very you currently have equipped.
What these poor Negroes to do?
Your gun's a bit low.
Oh, alcohol damages. Salt. Yeah, I'm out of ammo.
No, you have 34 bullets. That's your last clip. So I recommend you switch to your pistol since it's full on ammo.
Tim, the one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Police, we're in need of your assistance.
They're here.
Shh. Where are you? Run that way. Dad, the police are here. They're after you. Hey, you got more ammo. Again, Dad, you have a pistol that has full ammo.
Hey, you!
He's gonna blow up! There, he's on your side, he's on your side! Oh, but you died, you got shot and you died.
Shit. Open the door.
What just happened?
There's a guy here!
Wait!
Are you just so confused? Oh no, now he's on your side! Shoot him!
Where'd he go?
Right there! You don't have any salts! Run!
There, gotcha!
Search him, hurry! He's got a health kit! Why are you shaking your...
Yeah!
Gentlemen, the false shepherd is...
Why are you shaking your foot so much?
Because I'm trying to run away!
You found cotton candy in the crate!
What does that guy do?
He gives you ammo and health kits.
Yeah, I don't want that.
And salt. Look, a voxophone!
Where?
Right there, on the table. Nick, I'm wondering who this guy is.
Comstock came by the wagon at dawn. Man was just... He just transfixed by my trophy scalps. Asked about the white ones there. I said, well, sir, if your quarry dwells in the jungle and beds down with the local color, why split hairs? Not a chuckle out of him. Either he ain't seen a man go native, or maybe too many. Anyhow, now it's got me hunting down this Daisy Fitzroy. Hope he don't expect me to stuff and mount her.
Why doesn't he just say there's a bear shit in the woods?
I don't know. Why doesn't he?
I don't know. It was really confusing.
Oh, the serpents of the nations! Yes.
Wait, there was stuff on there.
What?
Like, I don't know. There.
Oh.
Here, let's see. Let's see what the serpents of the nation are. Oh, the Chinese and the Jews.
Yes.
They're the serpents of the nation, kids.
Yes. Well, John Wilkes Booth, a hero.
Yeah, they see him as a hero.
They do. Well, at least he's got their boot on.
And they see...
Oh! Ew. It's all rotting in here.
Barriers! Give up!
You got him.
Oh, I got him. All right.
Now you got like a clip left on your machine gun.
They need to give me more ammo.
You can buy ammo for the cheap. At vending machines.
Oh, well, you didn't tell me that.
I said you could buy ammo, and you said, eh.
Yeah, but I didn't know I'd need to buy ammo. That's not salt.
Those are salt. And a voxophone. What's a voxophone? Like a health kit. Oh, this one's about Comstock.
And when the angel Columbia gave unto the founders the tools to build a new Eden, they did so without hesitation. For 85 years they prepared the way of the Lord. But when the great apostate came, he brought war with him, and the fields of Eden were soaked with the blood of brothers. The only emancipation he had to offer was death.
Wow. Isn't this town just wonderful?
It is.
I mean, they're racist to everyone. They praise John Wilkes Booth.
Yes. Why are all the crows in, like, the... What is that?
I don't know. You think I'm just some sort of expert on Columbia?
I think you might be.
I'm not.
Well, that's all in here, huh?
No. Upstairs.
What? Oh, is there an upstairs?
There's stairs.
Oh. I'm thinking two-dimensionally.
Yeah. Don't think two-dimensionally. This is 3D.
Washington betrayed him. I'll break his bones.
gonna mash the button to the die.
Yes.
Well, it worked. Left on that gun.
Yeah, but I'm gonna use this one.
What are you doing? Wait, there was help. There's a health and stuff.
Oh, damn it!
Oh. Hey, look, a machine gun.
Hey, what is that?
That's a machine gun. You see a skull above their head, and you hold down the melee button, then you then you execute them. I'm giving you a flashy finisher.
Like that?
Yeah. That's a flashy finisher.
Okay.
He's downstairs. Yeah, you got them all.
Did I?
Yeah, the music. Yeah, whenever you hear the music play, the whole violin of.
Oh, that means you're done.
That means all enemies have been killed in the area.
Oh, good.
Go on top of the stage. There's a little upgrade thing you can get for your health, salt, or shield. Right there. So pick what you want to upgrade. Salt, shield, or health.
Nice. Key.
Optional quest gives you an opportunity to find valuable resources. Try visiting places you've already been to find lock the key. So this is completely optional. You don't have to do it.
Full of wrath and bent on harm, the anarchist maliciously wounded several Colombian peacemakers before then arming himself and firing into an assemblage of virtuous men.
Alex says he's always angry whenever he pushes a button. It's like...
It is. Maybe he's gonna... I mean, he could potentially break the button.
There's a vending machine behind you.
Where? Oh!
It gives you a full clip for like $8. There, you maxed out.
Okay. I'm already full. And I'm full on health, right?
No. It would say full health. Now you are.
Where does it say full health?
Oh, there! Jesus Christ.
The raven, so that we might cover the city with eyes.
Detective?
No.
We worship the coffin.
Because you walked away.
Because it symbolizes.
That's ammo. You're full on ammo.
Where's the money?
It's in the desk.
Oh, there. Okay. Sorry, some of this stuff is very confusing.
How is it confusing?
Because it's dark.
Why do you do this? I just want to go back to my family.
Boss fight time.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. And I gotta fight that raven fucker. This one recommends that you use the Fire Devil's Kiss figure.
I figure.
Lady, let me pass your test!
You can find where he is by the ravens. Ah! Try to lead him to the fire. Lead the trap.
No mercy for anybody.
There, he died.
Did I kill him?
Yeah.
What's this?
How'd I manage that?
You landed on these supposed traps and you threw another one at him.
That's a hell of a thing.
Well, sometimes you get lucky.
Yeah.
Ew. Kind of grody. Matter of crows!
Murderous crows! Fold and release to create a nest trap.
A nest trap.
So now I have a new vigor.
Now I do.
There's people! Fire your crows at them! Yeah!
Hey, they broke the vending machine.
Wait, look. No, you missed something. Gear.
Oh.
Gear.
Gear. What is gear?
Special coin that grants you unique abilities. You can equip four or pieces at a time, one per type. So, you got a hat. 70% chance that melee attack is set ablaze. Victim takes 300 damage every 4 seconds.
Oh.
So, every time you melee them, they... There's
excellent. Which I love to do,
so
it chops their heads off.
So press tab, I think.
That was tab.
Okay, here go. Press tab again. And go to options. Because I don't know what the button is to go to the keyboard and mouse.
Oh, well.
Scroll down.
Well.
No, it's not in combat, I think. Keep on going. Gameplay menu. Go down. Go down. O.
O.
Yeah, press. So, go back and press O. And then go to gear in the top. Little. And then, okay, you have it equipped now. So you can equip four for.
Oh, okay.
Hat, shirt, boots.
What are these other things?
That, I don't know what that is. That
weapon.
Is, so, weapon for upgrades. Or upgrades for weapons. That is, that is your objective. If you press N, then you can, those are upgrades for your vigors.
But I don't have Shock Jockey.
You don't have it yet. And then this is, Voxophones.
Okay.
So you exit this, and you press N, then I'll show you the way you're supposed to go. The arrow.
that area.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Bet I can get to Monument Island from that station.
See, I remembered that time.
Yeah. Dude didn't get shot.
His eyes were farther apart.
It's blocked. It's closed.
What color were his eyes?
Blue. No, green. Can't remember. His eyes were blue. Red and curly?
There's a lady. She saw everything.
But what does the green mean?
Ally.
Oh.
Or citizen.
So I can't really murder her.
You can, but...
I don't think so. I don't think that...
That's bad karma.
No, you can do that. You can do it. Alex has done it.
Yeah, well... That's Alex's choice. I'm lawful good. Not chaotic evil.
That's supposed to go that way.
That's a little something for you D&D fans.
D&D?
Yeah, Dungeons and Dragons!
I know Dungeons and Dragons, but what was the reference?
Your character alignment.
Oh. Right, if you go to the drawing that they were doing, that's how the lady was depicting you.
Oh, excellent. How do I get out of here?
Go upstairs.
But it was blocked!
Not that door, you idiot. To the right. And to the right. Oh, wait, you're not supposed to...
It's blocked.
Oh, wait, that's right. Go outside.
Yeah.
There's a skyhook to the right.
Is there?
Yeah.
Oh, right there.
Yeah. I don't see why the guy just doesn't... So I say when you get to Monument Island, that's where we stop.
Okay.
You're not that far away from Monument Island.
Okay.
Or we can end it here. This is yet.
Whoa! Hey, easy.
Shit.
What?
I knocked over the microphone. Oh, God damn it.
Yes.
We can end it here, because just.
Are you saying you're bored and you don't want to end this?
No, I'm saying, do you want it to here? Because we just entered another area. That's where we ended last time, where you entered a new area.
Okay.
You want to do that?
Sure.
All right, everybody enters a new area, unless it's a short area, then that's where we
go. Okay.
So what... Okay, so... So what'd you think of the game of this section of all its combat?
I like the game, but I need to play it within a closer span of time so that I remember what I'm doing.
Okay, yes. Unlike a month and then.
Unlike a month, yes.
Alrighty then.
Alright!
Alright, so that was Rage Dad number 2!
Hey, alright!
Hey, alright, buddy!
And remember, kids, when you play Magic, always keep 2 blue mana untapped.
Everyone knows what the fuck you just said.
I know! That's the whole point!
Others will get it, I will.